Welcome, today I'm gonna be playing I actually don't see Roblox. And I'm playing my friend that just traded to me a Pokemon. He's here. Now I'm gonna trade. Okay, I see on your screen they said training for Latios or Latias. He has two now. He could share. Yo, he has some more, but I don't have because I waited out for one of his kids. So, guys, yes. I'm gonna go see what I could get on this thingy. Yeah, I want to see it again. I got ticket 7. That's not the same ticket you got. I got a Charizard and Oh, you and me? That's what my friend got a Steelix Stone in that thing. What the heck? No, I don't have gold, but I wasted it.
Like that's what it is.
meats that then you take when running.
I need to have a pump off.
How did you know?
Play. You know, I beat the 5th yam leader at Yen, and I beat the 6th yam leader at Yen, and the 7th. I beat 3 yam leaders in the world. And I only added to the clown, playing for my big brother. Like, I don't know, not more than 30 days. I've come with a whole month. Kitty, what the heck? They took it out! Head! Fine, then I have to now show you the other secret I know from somebody that knew how to get a really good Pokemon that I should lay in there and how to get an egg from it. I have a strong video that you got to get that Pokemon, but I'm not gonna get the egg. Instagram, leave a comment and show me. Because right now you really wanna have more legendaries like me. We both wanna have dragon type. What is that called? Legendary, because you're gonna take the next gym is a dragon type. Because it might be 10.
I know.
And I know that because 10 has that the 10 might be the gym leader. See, how do you get a Latios without breathing a Latios in a ditto? You know that when you have a legendary Pokemon and you put it in the breeding place, and you put the legendary Pokemon in a ditto, it actually turns to a legendary Pokemon trying to get the Pokemon, the legendary Pokemon you put to get a legendary Pokemon. It will still get, because whatever you put with Ditto, if you put Ditto and Ditto, it will do random, guys. So, what the heck? What the? My friend actually found a Dragonite. Do you want to see the hookah video? Like, wanna see it? Wanna see the 10 hours later video? Wanna see the Neuros video? My favorite YouTuber is Tank Noodle. I know I'm a YouTuber as well now. And I wanna be the best YouTuber. Yo, that video that sent TDM and his girlfriend and another two and another girl and another boy, like, had it. That little challenge, building a soccer thingy and whoever won. So guys, this is the scene. I need Mac and Cobra. I'm making it next. So you use stir. When you use stir, you go over here. Right there, you know where you get Lugia, but you have the three lazy birds. They actually trade my friend Lugia. And you guys see Lugia because my friend traded gonna play with you.
For like
Salamence, and I'm gonna trade with you.
Are you gonna talk? Trade me.
I don't even want Salamence. Guys! Okay?
Wanna borrow me? So you can turn him into this guy.
Woo! What level?
40. 3 balls, a level.
Oh,
I'm gonna kill your Lugia.
I'm serious, I'm gonna kill your Lugia.
But at least Midas is a higher level. You're never gonna beat this guy. Let me get my team up in here.
Oh no! Why did I use ice cream? I'm the dumbest. I feel like ice cream is super effective against it. Oh, no, not good. Guys, I might end the video soon. So,
guys, I'm not the video here. Hope you like and subscribe. See you guys. Bye.